Focus. Bring them back a little lower, Shannon, sorry. Bring them back a little. Yeah, that's much better. Now forward again. I like that transition much better. Do not let them drop the neck if you don't want it. Bring them back a little. If it's good, yeah, and forward again. Very good. And forward again. Very good. Yeah, very nice. Okay, we do a couple of half passes. Like Shannon, you can make them a little bit bigger, and Laura, you can make them a bit more steep. Because Laura's horse is supposed to do Grand Prix, or does Grand Prix actually. So, do you a bit of a half pass? That doesn't matter, Laura. We all make mistakes. That was nice, Shannon. Okay, bring them back, Shannon. Yeah, because after the half pass, for me, he took off a little bit too much. So make sure, even if it's a tiny little transition, but make the tiny little transition.
Nice camera, Elsa.
So don't let them start myself.
Yeah,
we can wait for
aerobically
you.
And physically.
And move forward, Shannon. Shannon, move forward.
That's not tiny enough.
Yeah, well done. Okay, that's easy. Do it again, Laura. Use your corner a bit
that's
more.
That's easy.
Because you don't use your corner, and then it's very difficult to get. Use your corner.
Get
halt.
Like, wow.
Halt. If you use your speed control in the corner, it's very hard to get into the half pass and make it to B. It runs away a bit too much. So turn around, do the corner again, but feel that he waits for you in the corner. Because now he runs away a bit too much. And then, if he runs and you have to make a half pass, it's all too much in one.
Jen and I just look at each other like,
feel that you have speed control in the corner. Yeah.
I remember the same. Yeah.
And then soften the hands. Slow down. Make it more steep. Sit straight. Sit straight. Very good. Very good. Okay. Very nice. And again, on to the right. And use the corner as well.
Were you just
saying
that
you couldn't
walk? Yeah, no. Soften the hand, Laura.
She's training them to do it. Now I'm going to get up.
Oh, bring them back, and half pass. Hands to the right, and speed up, soften the hand.
Go in the opposite direction.
Yeah, much better. And bring them back. That's much better. Yeah, very good. Use your corner again, so you want to the left, half pass to the left.
Much better than when we were sitting.
Half pass to the left, and use the corner. Feel. No, turn around. That's not a good thing. Yeah, because then it gets too big and you lose control in the corner too much. Make a small trot in the corner. Yeah, soften. Yeah, and half pass. No inside leg. No inside leg. Only outside leg.
This is good.
Only outside leg. Yeah,
right.
Very good. Okay, that was much better.
Gray.
Very good, Shannon. Yeah, and go straight again.
Snow.
Collect.
Got a plow.
And forward again.
Day.
Good.
You know,
that's very good.
Factor, it's still out work.
Yeah, well done. Okay, stop with the hand now. And go forward. Yeah. Stay in the transition. Don't try to help him too much in the half pass. Yeah. That was much better. Okay, well done. Okay, we do a little bit dancing work because this is actually quite easy. Don't use your inside leg too much, Laura. Try to get some. Slow down and pull. Slow down and pull. Yeah? Okay, much better. And get some somewhere. Good, nice transition.